It's great to be able to welcome everybody back to Ballinamore, the friendly town, for the Ballinamore Festival. After the last 2 years, which was very hard for everybody, the friendly town now has the festival back from the 7th to the 14th with loads of activity for everybody. And on Tuesday we have our show day, which is a wonderful opportunity for agriculture, families and for everybody in Ballinamore and the town, and a really great welcome to Ballinamore again, the friendly town.
We're delighted to be having our 60th annual show on Tuesday the 9th of August after a 2 year absence. It's great to be back, and most of the shows that have been held so far have had great attendances and many exhibitors. The exhibitors, of course, are delighted to be back as well, and hopefully we'll have a good day on Tuesday the 9th.
Well, lads, we're here at the show field. We've people cutting along the ditches here. We'll see you all hopefully on Tuesday the 9th of August, the week of the festival. There's 15 grand worth of prizes, so you won't be coming home with all of it, but you could be coming home with some of it. So no matter what the weather, hopefully we'll draw a crowd as usual. Good luck. Well, you don't need a chance, there'll be days like this. When you don't get the trade by that old Judas kiss. And I must remember, there'll be days like this. When you don't have no freeloaders, I don't get their kicks. Well, that's nobody's business. Where did you want to live? Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When no one steps on my dreams, there'll be days like this. People understand what I mean. There'll be days like this. When you ring out the changes, well, my mama told me, yeah, there'll be days like this. There'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me, she said, there'll be days.